I've already welded together the 34 windshield header and the piece over the door here on the Model A. Surprisingly, the contours are pretty close between the two through here, so I didn't have to do a whole lot of work to get them to match up. What I did though is I started out with them overlapping. I had the Model A piece overlapping the 34 piece, and I just cut through to the underneath piece, the 34, to where I could bring it up to the same level as the Model A piece, and then hammered it, backing it up with a dolly until they were pretty well flush, and I would tack it and hammer it along the way, and then of course do the same thing when I'm welding it. But I still have to fit the front of the drip rail up here, but this part right here, I've got it done now, and now I'm going to do the other side before I attack the drip rail. That's probably enough so I can pull in the plate. There's a couple little kinks in my hammer then while it's still hot. One of those places where I really didn't know exactly where I wanted to splice it in until I got it put together, or at least mocked up. The way I've got it cut right here is actually a little bit too far forward. I'm going to cut a little more off to this line here because the contours match up a little better there. Up here you can see there's a gap and I need to get rid of that, so I'm going to trim this piece back to here and then I'll cut another line up here, and then that's where I'll splice it together. When I splice it together, I'm not going to overlap it. It'll be butt welded, so I have to cut through to the bottom piece to butt weld it.